Right, so I was downstairs watching the Lego Pizza Delivery 6. And then after that I thought of Copy, or I don't know what I thought of, that my friend was dead. And then after that, I suddenly realised that I needed to do my Bellie the iPad Get Scared. But before we begin, I want to put Copy on the TV.
Hey, Copy, you're never going to guess.
I was going to do it, well, I did do it yesterday, but when I did it, you couldn't really see Copy on the TV. And I thought it would be a good idea to do it at dark time. Some of the I realised that some of the ones I did this morning, well,
oh, you still can't see it.
Bit of a shame.
Wait, did I restart the video? What?
Yeah, you still. Maybe if I turn off the lights, you would see it. Let me see. Can you see it? I don't know why you can't see it. Oh yeah, I'm gonna turn off the TV. I did go onto Netflix to see if Wreck-It Ralph was available on there. Currently it's not. And I tried to make a list of movies, but I'm going to go to find videos if Wreck-It Ralph is on there. Because I keep saying to myself I'm going to put it on, but I keep forgetting. I mean, people say that the Emoji Movie and Wreck-It Ralph are the same, but they're not really that the same. They're just different. Anyway, I can turn on that light. I was wearing that this morning. Realise that this morning's one I was wearing pyjamas, and on this one I'm wearing like real clothes. There's no. Yeah. I want to see if Wreck-It Ralph is on here. Oh, bunny! Yeah, bunny. Space Jam? The Marvelous Mazel? What is this? My stuff. I hope it's not a... Suckers? Wait, the Suckers! Suckers on here. See, I couldn't find the Suckers. Yeah. Do you prefer Wreck-It Ralph or Emoji Movie? Well, I actually like both. Yeah, I mean, I like Wreck-It Ralph because I like the villain, but I also like the Emoji Movie because it's emojis. You have to buy it. Oh well, the only other things you can do. So look, the Emoji Movie's on here for you. You have to rent or buy it. So it looks like we won't be getting Wreck-It Ralph on the phone video. The only other option is Disney Plus.
Names with something from that topic. You don't need to know who they are, just shout out as many
I'll do it later.
As
I did,
you can
I
think
did
of. No, Sam, we're going to...
I'm just going to turn on the TV. I did do Flushed Away not so long ago. I did the Emoji Movie, I did the Bad Guys, and I've also been doing some Hotel Transylvania. I've done all of them. The only one I haven't really done is number one. Maybe it's because I've seen it before. But I've done number two. Number two was the first one I did. Then I did number three. Then I thought I did number four. And I did number... Well, my sister put on number three for us to watch. And Flushed Away. Yeah, I put Flushed Away on, and I also put the Emoji Movie on, which was the first one, and the Bad Guys was on the same day. But yeah, I can't put Wreck-It Ralph on, so I think because I can't put Wreck-It Ralph on, I'm going to have to do it like, I don't know. I think this is that about Disney Plus, is that just as the movie or program finished, is that when the film finishes, it's like, it's showing them, it shows, like, let's just say we're finished inside out, then it will show Riley's crush, or Riley's first date, but anyway, I'm going to start now. I'm not going to throw up the Alexa. There was an emoji I saw today, but my mum wouldn't let me get it, so yeah. She's not mean, she just didn't let me get it. I'll click that. You know my family member's good to evil? I think I might have to rename it good to bad. Now, we're going to blame Wolf. The goodest person is most good. And the last person is just least good. And on the next one, the neutral is good and bad. And the first one is least bad, but the last one is most bad. Or should I say evil? But anyway, I think now I might start now because I have been talking a lot. I need to try to do. Since yesterday, I've been talking a lot. But on the ones the other day, my friend was dying, so I wasn't really talking much. But yeah, I should get on now. I am planning to put up Christmas tree because I haven't really poked it that much. Or other teddies. So yeah, let's start. silly. It's your own fault for doing that. That's actually a good one. I think the scariest, well, I poked up a few teddies. I think the scariest one was probably the George. Well, the Snow Miser, when I first poked it up, I thought it was funny. But the second time I poked it up, it was absolutely terrifying. So I don't know what that's going to be like. I poked up Wendy and Kyle. Oh, but the George is scary. Did I poke up anyone else? I threw up a few days, I threw up pencil motion. Also, at one part, I was getting dressed. Before, just right before I threw Penguin up, I was getting dressed. But anyway, I want to watch it and see how it is.